Washington girls opening sectionals at the Class 3A Vincennes Lincoln Sectional. Lady Hatches took on Pike Central early first quarter. Jenna Johnson pulls up, hits the jumper just inside the arc. Hatches up one. Then Allie Huntsinger starts to light it up for Washington, nailing the tray from the corner. Hatches up six at that point. The ninth-ranked Lady Hatches roll, winning by 35.